here we meet our friend again, the elusive mountain whitefish.